What's up, y'all? This your girl, Teresa, Miss Eye Candy 2009 spokesmodel. We down here at Mike Shannon's kicking it hard. Now, don't forget, we are looking for Miss May. You are watching Impact TV.
Yes, I does that. Stays high. I ain't gotta get my buzz back. Uh-huh. What everybody trying to be now, I was that. Yeah. They can never stop me. That's why I love rap.
And you watching Impact TV.
You must remember the last time.
World, maybe twice. Swag, the gear, the bread. All the whips is a year ahead. I only fear the feds. 45 on the other side of the peephole. Headshot from point blank.
15 miles, you watching Impact TV.
Vision since Coleco. Back then, still ain't reached my peak though. Louis Loafers, yeah, Polo Pico. I drove Poppy crazy, so the industry's never gonna stop me, baby.
Can't stop me, can't stop me.
Oh,
it's called
Eye Candy, Pretty Dangerous,
Impact TV.
Ain't gonna be able to stop the bleeding, and your girl ain't gonna be able to stop the wheezing.
Impact TV.
From the dock, we even. You could not stop me, so stop believing.
Impact TV, you watching it, baby.
Season. Punchline's hard enough to stop your breathing, and the ladies will still pay a lot to see him. I'ma get rich long as I got my freedom. Usually when you get hit, it's for a reason.
Impact TV.
Be on your P's and thank y'all all for coming out this evening, having a good time with your looking tree.
I'm the one and only person later. Yo, you watching Impact TV.
They still wouldn't be able to stop me.
It's your girl, Teresa. We had another successful party here at Mike Shannon. We did pick Miss May, Miss Pretty in Pink, Ashley. We going to the photo shoot, and don't forget you watching Impact TV.
Hi, my name is Ashley, Miss May, I can be my whole night. I heard about the Eye Candy model competition in 07 at the Loft. I was standing by the door. Mo Spoon was promoting it, and he just gave me a flyer, told me to check it out. This is not my first time trying out for the Eye Candy competition. I tried it a year ago. I was in the top five, but I didn't win, so I gave it another shot. When I won the Eye Candy model competition, I felt great. Like, I won. I was a winner. Like, I love to travel because I love seeing the way different people live, different people speak. It just always was really interested in me. Right now, I work at the casino in Lemire Place. I'm a dealer. Future plans? Thinking about going back to school.
Hey, I'm Ashley, Miss May 09 Eye Candy Model, and you're watching Impact TV.